I'm the reason you can't sleep at night! Get ready to dance with the devil himself. Unholy am I. I'm Darken. Mr. Karnage, we gotta talk, brother. See, I had something totally different in store for you today. I was gonna give you something that you would've enjoyed, that you would've thrived on. That's gonna have to wait because I have to address something. It's gotta be done, brother. You see, I tuned in last night to hear what you had to say. I was all ears. I was anticipating the moment. Goosebumps, chills at the back of my spine, man. And then
nothing gets you sweaty?
Absolutely nothing. I want to show you something. It's a neat little trick that I learned last night.
I sit on the throne.
You see that, Mr. Karnage? I can put out fires too, as a matter of fact, according to your logic. I put out 3 more than you did. And speaking of fires, where's yours, man? This is not, I repeat, not the Ethan Karnage I want. You know what Ethan Karnage that I want? You know what Ethan Karnage that I want to see? Across from me, in that ring, in Las Vegas.
You asked for this.
I want the Ethan Karnage who told me about little Timmy. I want the Ethan Karnage who basically turned me into little Timmy. I don't want the Ethan Karnage walk down that aisle ready to give his retirement speech, not by his own choosing, looking like all the wind was sucked out. I know. I want the Ethan Karnage who, when this piece of shit mic went out, he said fuck it and let his voice ring true, ring clear for the world to hear. And walked out of that arena with his head held high. That's the Ethan Karnage I want. I don't want the Ethan Karnage I saw last night. The Ethan Karnage I saw last night. Real cute that you call me little man. I'll take that as a compliment, as a matter of fact, because you see, sir, let me drop a few names for you. Napoleon Bonaparte, Alexander the Great, Mussolini, Joseph fucking Stalin. All little men. But when the task was laid in front of them, their size didn't get laid.
Dark and gray.
The history books would agree with me. Now, Mr. Karnage, just for shits and fucking giggles, those 4 guys I mentioned, not near one of them had I been around the time that they reigned supreme, not one of them could beat my fucking dick. You know, I can even do you one better. Ethan, in the good book, in my good book, very short passage, but will it mean that will knock your fucking lights out? Brother LeVay says, and I quote, you can't judge an internal injury by the size of the hole. So at the end of the night, what's it gonna be? Your flame? Or mine? Looks like my match is bigger than yours.